Nothing.
So they say now. Good.
You have acquired the soul of an old one. That is more than most undead can say.
Show me what you've got.
Just speak up if you're in need of miracles. That's why I'm here, after all. No need for miracles. The gods... Just speak... That's why... Why did I come here? Do I need any other reason than to spread the gospel of miracles? No need for miracles. The gods frown...
Up.
Browse through over 170 hot offers on the Xbox Store.
Find anything you wanted from that list that you posted?
I did, from that list, yeah.
What'd you say?
Assassin's Creed is Syndicate is 60% off.
So let's say it was $60. That gives you what?
Paying about, you know, 50% off is 30, so I'm paying about somewhere between 20 and 30.
This is like $25, that's not bad.
Yeah, because I'm thinking the only other time the game's gonna go down is when the next one comes out, or
you get a while till the next one comes out.
At random, yeah.
I was looking.
There were those Lego games.
Lego games all went on, yeah. Find any to purchase for tonight, or are you just going back to Battlefront?
I'm gonna take a look at the Syndicate one in a minute. Otherwise, I'm gonna go back to Rainbow Six,
right.
Which is funny because last night my internet wasn't working, so I was uploading a game guide for hints.
Yeah.
I was like, I have to actually do this on my own. So fucking difficult.
Syndicate Gold Edition is 50 to 60% off. The regular version is somehow 40 to 50. Here, let me see
it. Oh, I can get. Wait, oh my god, I can get Lego Marvel Super Heroes for $5? However faint it might be.
You can get the Borderlands collection for fucking $50. Or 50 to 60% off, my bad. That's a great man once said, sucks to be you. Get Dragon Ball Z Xenoverse for 40 to 50% off. Again, why do they have 40/50? Why can't they just have the actual percentage off?
The 40 is if you're the other one is if you're a gold member, the higher one.
Okay. That's usually an extra 10%.
Yeah, 40 off. 40 is their sale, and then 60 would in that case would be because you're a gold member.
Right.
Like, how much would I be paying for Syndicate right now? $30. Yeah, I have to kill a doll.
Watching an episode of Married with Children, she's like, how many K's would that be? And she's to pay for something, and she just has like an envelope full of like cutout letter K's.
3 K's is all I need.
I have 17 K's. You can get Grand Theft Auto 5 for 40% off.
I should have just went ahead and bought the months ago. I should have bought like this bundle here.
Oh, the
Black Flag
the
Unity
one?
Syndicate. Yeah. I don't think it was available though when I started. I don't know if I'll download it tonight because by the time it's done fucking downloading, it'll be.
Oddly enough, the Battlefront season pass, not up there.
Yeah, this was just like, when's the deal end, though?
The 11th, I think.
It's just this week, yeah.
Well, here's the thing. I think they're ending on the 11th because everyone's going to... On the 12th, everyone's going nuts with Amazon Prime Day.
I actually thought to myself that's probably why they scheduled it this week.
Exactly. Everyone's in the mood. You know, they're like, deals. Amazon Prime Day. It's where a shit ton of stuff on it. If you have Amazon Prime, like, a crap ton of stuff goes on, like, super... Like, super sales like this, where it's, like, 40 to 50% off. But it's only on the 12th.
Shit, you can get Arkham Knight for $25 right now.
Yeah, but see, I would only want the season pass.
What time is it now? It's probably like 9:30.
Almost 9:30. I'm trying to figure out where to go in Dark Souls.